To view the calendar by a particular type, simply click the View by Type drop-down menu and select whatever type you're interested in viewing. For instance, click on the lower school type and it will produce lower school events that pertain to parents and students.